Well, good morning, everybody. Good morning, Sebastian. How are you today? Let's stop that alarm. All right. Why are you overweight? What do you got? All right. In here, you're not supposed to. Oh, I read my electrical book. So before we get started today, we are going to finally deal with all these watches. We'll do this and this. All right, all this electrical stuff. Let's start dealing with it. Oh, that one. Why can't I? Because I don't have a screwdriver on me. What did I do with that bag? I think I left it in the corner over here. Still not sure why I'm so heavy. Okay, I've taken some weight off me. There's really not much in here. One of these bags have things in it? No. Does this bag have anything in it? No. I don't understand why I'm so heavy. It makes no sense. But okay, now we can do this. Dismantle. 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 Oh. And that's it. Hey. Dismantle. Did I get it all? Just make sure here. Oh, didn't do that one. Didn't do that. I think that's everything. Yes. Okay. There we go. Oh, we got some food in here, right? Just want to grab a couple things of food. Three chips and the can opener's in here, right? Yeah. So we'll grab. Oh, I don't know. All of that. And we'll put the pop in our regular bag. Alright. So, today's adventure shall take us on a journey. Oh, hey, we finally got some visitors in the neighborhood. I don't want visitors in my neighborhood. Let's deal with those first. Then we have to get the trailer hooked up. Actually, how far did we get on that? Oh, we got half a bar. Okay. So my plan is we're going to make our way into the warehouse. Make sure there's somebody there. Yeah, somebody there. Here, let me open my map. Down by the farmhouse that we were at before. Where was it? Yeah, right here. Oh. Where am I? Ah, yes. Okay. So this is base, and this was the farm, and yeah. I really apologize for that. Someone came to my door, and I had to interrupt. That sucks. Anyway, let's get going. So yeah, that's the warehouse we're going to be going to. I think they're the same size, aren't they? Let's just check. This one is 236. And this one is 344. Oh, we're taking the bigger one. There's going to be a lot of killing in today's episode, I think. Because that warehouse had a lot of zombies around it. But we need some nails, we need supplies. And a sledgehammer so I can fix my mistake on the garden. The amount of nails we need is insane. Well, we got a bunch of stuff that we really needed. Probably a bunch of stuff that we didn't need as well. But yeah, highly successful run. We now have a key to a transport truck, so that'll be extremely handy. I think we're going to work on that some more down there. And then, because there's a lot more stuff there than what we took, so, there is that. Sebastian and I are gonna finish that book, sit on the ground here, finish the book we have been reading forever. I'm not sure why I'm reading this book, but whatever. Yeah, but thanks for watching, everybody. I hope you appreciate. Sorry about the little edit in there. If you even notice it, I'm not sure when someone came to the door. But yeah, it is what it is. This is the real world. This is just a video game. And sometimes the real world interferes with time you have to play, so... It is what it is. Anyway, we're going to sit here. We're just going to finish reading this. Nee, 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 nee. And then we're going to go to bed. Because he is very tired. Perfect. And we'll dispose of that tomorrow. We got to go to bed. Sleep. Night, everybody. Night, Sebastian. Thank you.
Welcome to the Fringe.